I'm appearing for the first time in Introduction to Operation Research, and the lecture given by Dr. Srinivasan, it is very excellent. The course material was very, very useful, and the only drawback I feel while writing Introduction to Operation Research is they can conduct this in more of objective type questions rather than fill in the blanks. So it is divided into four sections. The first two sections, it's fully objective type. It is either true or false or objective type, and the third section and the fourth section is fully we have to work out, and if a simple mistake we did, then all the 40 marks and 30 marks it'll gone, so that they can conduct it in terms of objective type rather than descriptive.
Ma'am, do you teach somewhere?
I'm teaching for SRM University. I'm teaching operations management, but I tried to write an introduction to operation research. In that only 20% of operations management came. Okay. But still I try to give my best in this.
So are you mentoring students? So SRM is a local chapter of NPTEL.
Yes.
So are you mentoring students?
Yes, because when we go for AACTE accreditations and all, they are asking for how many students as well as the faculties have cleared NPTEL exam. So we are insisting students to take up more and more exams. Maybe in the coming years, our students also will participate more.
So many of the NPTEL exams, they were FDP, AACTE.
Yes, yes.
So was introduction to
It was actually a very good start taken by AACT, because we have some scores when we go for our appraisals. When we have to conduct or attend an FTP, you have to spend nearly 10,000 or 15,000 bucks for having a 1 week course of FTP. But if we can spend nearly 1,200 or 1,300 bucks to appear in this kind of exams, which is giving more marks compared to the real FTP we actually went and appeared. Okay, so this is giving us a lot of opportunities to score high marks when we go for our appraisal.